And here we are at Castaway Cay. This is private island.
Thank you. point. Nice in the shade, but it's too hot. People are kind of dead.
The seagull just flew by.
Okay, I'm gonna make this ship.
The seagull! Giant seagull. There's the Spring and Link area, and I'm gonna go there to try to get cool, because I'm hot. Oh, look over there. Where are kids could play there? Oh, I mean, not kids, of course kids could play there. The word I'm looking for is, I wonder if adults could play there. Oh, I'm going over there now. The Pelican Plunge. I'm a strong swimmer, and I don't think it's possible for sharks to get you there. Why would a shark get you there? Seagull flew away. Well, a lot of people are getting out of the water because there was a fish jellyfish. But I swam there until I felt a jellyfish hit my leg. So now I may head back to the boat because there's a seagull just took off. heading back to the ship. Then accidentally got my camera wet, pushed the shower button instead of the other button to wash off my sandals. But don't worry, as you can see, it is okay. It is fun. And there's Max. There's Max. Finally spot Max on this cruise.
Thank you.
Hey, Max!
Hey, it's a video, Max.
Yeah.
You breakdancing? Power line style? All
right. See ya, Max! Come on. This is the last day on the ship. Tomorrow's when we leave. I'll tell you one thing. 7 days is too short. Too short. so sad. 7 days is too short. I like the sound of the Hawaiian cruise. 14 days. 14 days is enough. Tonight, the animation show hasn't started yet because I ain't there yet, but I'm so excited.
Thank you.
And the final towel animal today is a fish.
We didn't get a towel animal one time.